folks. Call me Villy the Devil. I'm here to tell you about a wonderful tool for making cartoon series. Let's take a look. Used to working at home or in their small studio, freelance animation professionals have been forced to use traditional methods simply because they can't afford digital post-production. Too expensive. On the other hand, animated series producers for the TV do have post-production hardware and software. So, in the end, both freelancers and production houses are subject to expensive or complicated systems. CTP can change all this, but let's go one step at a time. What's really required from animation software? It has to be effective and direct. In our case, it has to capture drawings and colour backgrounds from a scanner or camera. Capture sound from a microphone, CD or cassette. Edit images. Edit sound. Create camera movements. Paint according to colour model references. Compose images layer by layer, characters, backgrounds, shades. Retouch images. Process the image using blur, opacity, contrast, colour. Edit audio-video master scenes. And that's CTP! No more, no less! Software specifically designed to produce animation. To use CTP, all you need is a PC, a scanner, and if possible, a graphics tablet. CTP works with Windows 95 and Windows NT, always guaranteeing broadcast quality results. This is the CTP screen interface. All functions and work areas are in view at the same time, which gives CTP a great deal of animation capacity. This is the video display area. Here we have the storage sheet and the editing or exposure sheet. This is how we open the color models. And finally, the toolbars. And that's the interface. Just one screen that makes work incredibly easy and lets us work faster. And now, why don't we look at a practical example? When we finish the animation of a scene, we go into post-production with a CTP. We start by using the scanner. We introduce the drawings into the computer. With CTP, the scanning is automatic. The naming is repeated in the storage sheet, though we can rewrite the coding. We transfer the layers to the exposure sheet for editing. This way, we always save the information of the originally captured drawings. Now, we can edit the layers according to the exposure sheet using a simple drag and drop system. We can view this editing in the form of a line test. CTP allows you to make corrections in the editing very easily until you find the right rhythm or cadence for the animation. And with the use of a graphics card, CTP lets you see the animation on a standard video screen. With CTP, we can capture backgrounds and overlays and compose them easily, no matter what their size. And we can also create the necessary camera movements for each scene. Zooms, rotations, and pans. CTP allows you to capture any sound from any source, microphone, CD, DAT, or cassette. And in the same way that the image is captured in the storage sheet, it is transferred to the exposure sheet and edited to fit with the animation, with three different and independent levels: music, effects, and dialogue. We've got the animation, we've got the sound. Now, let's move on to the colour. Painting with CTP couldn't be easier or more practical, with a special feature of being able to separate the line from the colour area. It allows you to colour the line of the character independently and create new looks in animation production. CTP allows you to work on a cell while keeping the other cells of the frame in view at the same time. And since we can merge layers, that means CTP lets you work with an infinity of layers. Well, there we have it! All you need to make cartoons. To finish up, let's see the results.
That's CTP. The operations you've just seen, along with others you'll discover, make this program possibly the most cost-effective solution for animated series production in the world. CTP is within reach of any professional. And this makes you think. Because if until now animators gave their work to the producer, now they can be, thanks to CTP, full production teams and complete animations up to the final editing, delivering their work on any storage media. This systematic way of working gives real meaning to the word network, because every studio, every team, and every freelance professional can become a production center node, able to exchange data with the central node or between them. Can you imagine that? Well then, we'll get back to work with CTP, huh, Billy?
All right, mate, when you're ready. Well, have a great time with CTP, making a bundle of great cartoons. Ta-ra!
CTP. For cost, for time, for productivity. CTP. It's a different story.